Today's 5-minute solution will show you how to fix Twitter videos not playing on iPhone. So if you're trying to play or watch Twitter videos but your videos not playing, follow these simple solutions to fix Twitter video playback issue. The first solution is check your internet speed. Open a browser and open a random website. If the website opened, it means you don't have any internet issue. Then all you have to need, open your control center. If you are using Wi-Fi, then turn off Wi-Fi and turn on cellular. And if you're using cellular, then turn off cellular and turn on Wi-Fi. And then check the issue. And the second solution is offload the Twitter app. Go to settings, general, iPhone storage, search for Twitter, offload app, reinstall app, and then check the issue. And the third solution is reset network settings. Go to your settings, general, transfer or reset iPhone, reset network settings. Once done, check the issue. And the fourth solution is turn off data saver. Open your Twitter app, tap on your profile photo at the top left, settings and support, settings and privacy, tap on accessibility, display and languages, data usage, disable data saver, high quality images, select on cellular or Wi-Fi, high quality video, select on cellular or Wi-Fi. And hope this should fix your Twitter videos not playing issue. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.